Well, if you're a professional bridesmaid, there's very few places you
can
go.
Exactly. Well, this
to work.
Is the only village in the world that possesses an endowed corps of professional bridesmaids.
For Baron Dundee from Temple Falls.
Exactly.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Just in case whoever's listening to the commentary, you know, didn't catch the dialogue.
Oh, the audience laughed!
Fantastic.
It wasn't that
funny. So, because I haven't seen most of this sort of in its on stage version. So this is actually quite exciting.
Mm. Coming up is my most stressful moment of my entire life.
I think we need to explain how this was done then.
I think we will. And I'd quite like to see it rather than panicking about it.
That's
that does look really cool.
It comes up very well.
That's very effective.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's a good 8 lights doing that effect from either side of the stage. Mm-hmm.
Which I never got.
Well,
I was more talk to adding the word head into that line.
I missed her saying head.
For no discernible reason, but I really, really liked it.
What did you add?
Hin.
The word hin.
Hin?
Hin.
I was going to say word, but I can't say that.
And that was the cue.
Oh,
by magic.
Look at those curtains.
Where did it go?
So, and
as
if by magic we have a synced up.
Oh!
Oh my gosh!
Do we get to see this mixed in?
Oh!
With this mixing in.
I'd like to point out that the orchestra performing to a click track which was playing in my ears, so I was trying to get this all synced up and it was very difficult, but everybody, orchestra, soloists, chorus, did incredibly well. And thanks very much to Mark for making the video so beautifully. Mm.
Oh, it's also worth knowing that what we're projecting it onto was made, I think, on the Tuesday afternoon, about a grand total of 36 hours before the show opened.
Yeah.
This...
No, it was Wednesday, because it was the day I was waiting for estates.
Ah.
I was going to say, of the ideas, of the stupid ideas that Andy and I had, as distinct from sort of the genius choreography moment, in terms of stupid big ideas, relative to how they turned out on stage, I think this is my favourite.
And if you watch, let's see how amazing the lip syncing is.
It is incredible.
Because I'm mouthing the words like crazy.
And that's why we went to so much trouble.
Oh, look, it's perfect.
Yeah, are you happy? And Fiona is now conducting it. Just out
so
of
did
Fiona,
Andy.
The looks of it.
I did that
so
every
that's
night.
Alex's horn bit.
I had a couple of people ask me since how we got it in sync.
The moustache of Ruddigore!
Oh, look at it goes!
His expression is amazing.
Was you, Shmeek? I saw you.
It was.
But I've got to say, Chris, this was your idea. I can't take any claim for coming up with this. Just,
wait,
and every night you could feel the audience absolutely start beaming once this started. It was,
really?
Got such a good reaction.
It was definitely an audience favourite bit. They loved it.
Yeah. It's every time.
Bill's death scene.
By this point, I'd taken the headphones off.
I do all the death scenes are good.
Yeah, let's watch them.
The slightly shorter ones.
The actual pain.
Well, not yet. The actual injury is not in the.
I wish I could see it.
You'll see that in the. If you have the extra disc, it'll be there somewhere.
Really? Stuart actually physically injuring himself and creating a scar on his arm?
Mm.
It's rather unfortunate, that.
He suffers for his art.
Mm. And some amazingly well-constructed curtains there.